cambiar. Fue mi vida la que cambió. Ahora vivo como quiero. La fama fue la que me llamó. Yo no cambié. Fue mi vida la que cambió.
What's up, we're with your boy Mati Cuts, and today we're gonna do an unboxing of a new clipper that I just got. And man, can I tell y'all, I've been waiting for this for a long time. It's been on backup because of the whole holidays and all that stuff, so they haven't been able to deliver it, but it finally got here. And let's open it up. Let me see. For those of you familiar with that Disney movie, Soul, y'all can get an idea what's about to pop out of here right now. But man, I'm excited. Super excited. I've been waiting for this for a while now. And I'm going to do the unboxing. So look, starts right there. Make sure it don't fall. Ba 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 ba. Woo! I'm going to throw it right there. I'm too excited. You know what I mean? Too excited. Wild did their thing. Oh, they sent a sticker. Upside down, you'll probably see right there. It says wall professional. You know that's gonna go on the wall. Pun intended. So it comes. So it's basically the Corliss Senior, but it's a Soul edition, the movie. It just comes with a little flyer from the movie. It's pretty cool. Dope. And then it comes, oh, more stickers. That is dope. So it comes with stickers from the Soul, like from the Soul movie. So it got the character, the main clipper, trumpet. It got the little drums over here. All this stuff. Ooh, this is nice. This is nice, man. They did a great job with this packaging. I'm not gonna lie. And not to be honest, this is my first wall clipper. And I've been waiting for it because, man, I started off with the Austin Fast Feeds. And then from there, I went to the Babyliss Pro FX. The clippers are pink, rose gold. The lever just broke, and I just got it for a year. So, you know, I'm going to have to hit a Babyliss. You know, the lever shouldn't be breaking. I don't know why. It just broke. I didn't even drop the clip or nothing. I just ended up opening the blades to clean them, and it was cracked. But let's get to the Soul. Let's get to the main theme of the video. So that's the clipper right there. Let me open it up for y'all, man. So that's that. Inside it has a little character inside again, like the stickers. Leave it on the side. Oh, woo! Nice, beautiful, beautiful. Look at this. It fits perfectly in my hand. Oop! Don't drop it. Don't drop. So the only thing different I do see that's on this one is it comes with the. It doesn't come with the taper blade, it comes with the fading blade. So the difference is that the taper blade, here, I got one right here. Taper blade is more curved. I don't know if you see, it's more curved. So you're able to boom, boom. This is more just straight. Ah. So that's pretty cool. I like that. Never had one of those. So that should be interesting. Or actually on the Fast Feed, it did have one of those. So I'm gonna put that there. Let's not get too excited. We don't want to drop anything. So right below the clipper, it comes with a charger. So we got the charger right there. Looking nice, nice. Man, I'm so excited for this clipper. I can't wait to use it. Oh, and let's see what it comes with. Let's see. So it got the little guide. Man, you can never go bad with the wall comb. You do clip over comb with this. And it comes with the white comb too. That's pretty cool because you can see the contrast from the black hair. Or not even blacker, but like dark brown hair or whatever hair is gonna pop out because of the color white. So it's gonna be a nice crunch. You're gonna see exactly what you're cutting off. So definitely a thing to add to your arsenal. Although I did have one already. It's right here. So this is the one I use. It's from Gentleman's Republic. That's the one I use. But the cool thing about it is it comes with three guards, which is the main guard you're gonna be using when you're fading. I would say the number two, but even then you can still stick it out. So you got the 1.5 guard, hitters. The half guard, and I do have a wall half guard over there, but this one comes with a little metal thing, so it's even better. Man, you gotta save these. These are gonna be legendary. These guides are legendary. Definitely wanna keep them in your arsenal. I did wanna show y'all, I had bought some, so this just comes with some oil. and the little thing. For this one, when you're adding like paint enhancements, you definitely want to keep that in there. It's very helpful. But yeah, it seems like that's all that comes with it in here. Yeah, nothing else is in here, but just that, you know? It's looking like that. The box is really nice. I want to keep it. And let me show you the guards that I had bought for the Clipper. So, let's go back to the Clipper, man. This Clipper is beautiful, man. This Clipper, look, it fits perfectly in your hand. Oh, a new thing is, it comes with the new thing. It comes, this lever, it's metal. Usually, it's not metal, so that's dope. This is metal. Man, what can I say, man? It's just, it's even better than what I expected. I thought it was going to be a little bigger, and I was like, maybe it's going to be a little weird on your hand, but it's perfect. Because the Babyliss one, look, you can compare. So the Babyliss one, it's a little bit more round. I mean, it's comfortable, but it's you know, it's just, it feels weird. Because this one is like, it sits on your hand. And I would say, this is the corded Babyliss. So they weigh about the same. There's none of them, not one of them is lighter, so weigh about the same. Man. Woo! It comes with a little light right there. I'm assuming that means it's charged or it doesn't have charge, but I know the previous ones didn't come with that light, so that's a new thing. So it shows you when it's about to die. Man, this is legendary. They don't come close gap, so I am going to have to do some adjustments and close gap them. That way they hit very close. But this is a good one, man. Super good one. And I just wanted to share with y'all my unboxing. Let me get the guards that I got for this. So I got some neon green guards. These are going to be cool, man. Just using them. Let's see if they fit. Yo, they fit. Look at that. You're going to be in here. Perfect. You want to hear a comparison compared to the corded Babyliss? Let's see which one sounds louder. So like I said, I would have been comparing it to my wireless one, but they broke. Like literally, I just disassembled it. Look at the corded Babyliss. It comes with the new ones come with the button on here, but like, that's that. So that sounds. So definitely very powerful. I would say it's a little bit more powerful than the Babyliss corded one. But I know that's the corded one. Not that many people use the corded one. A lot of people use the wireless one. And I'm pretty sure they do have a better mortar. But I know this one comes with different teeth, with different blades. So that's a new add-on. But yeah, clean, clean, clean. There's a Clipper. Stay tapped in. Let me know what, don't forget to subscribe, like the videos, comment on them. Comment, like, what do y'all want to see me do? I'll be willing to, you know, post whatever, like, anything that has to do, like, barber related, or even not barber related, like, just, like, whatever y'all want me to do, and just nothing too crazy, you know what I mean? I'll still be like, hey, I can't do that on camera, you feel me? But, there we go. We're going to conclude the video from there. But like I said, I want to thank everybody supporting the cause. Supporting me on this journey. But there you go. There's the Soul Clippers. And don't forget to subscribe. Hit that like button. Share. Rewatch the videos because they count as views. Come on, let's get it. It's Mouty. Stay tapped in.